तो हम लोग निकलते हैं 11 हो जाओ सिंगल लाइन फॉर्मेशन में।
चलो तो आया
more than 30 Avengers here. So right now we are gearing up. From Bajaj, there are two groups which are riding today. One is the Avengers group. I am the part of Avengers group, and the second one is Domina. So many Dominas. The Dominas are like more than 100 or something. And this is the Avenger group. So we are at the 500 tag ride. Tag stands for the Avenger Gods, which I don't know. And this ride that just fell because of the air. Royal in the Vasai Virar Road. If you see the parking area, this is full of Avengers. Lot of Avengers. Lot of riders are inside right now. I hope you can hear the music. I have parked my bike over there in the corner. Sure, but I believe there are more than 120 or 130 riders. I will show you the picture from inside. So many Avengers. Here are all the riders. This is the biggest poster that I have seen making.
Please cheers for FLG.
talking about the experience, it was like totally out of the world. Normally, you go to Ladakh, Ladakh is difficult. I'm not comparing Ladakh. But if you go to Spiti, it is too difficult. It becomes a challenge mentally, physically, as well as your bike. Like, my bike 150cc, a lot of problems. So, I would recommend those who 220 take it. And about the road, road was totally bad. Actually, road was not there. All gravels, mud, pura patthar mein bike leke hum log. So, like, there were many guides who were arranged karne ke liye the. So, it was good experience. Some of the places I want to mention, like the world's highest post office, we had visited. The pure world, which is still active, or world's highest petrol pump, we have looked there. Photos we have taken. So, if you want to enjoy, so mere vlogs follow kar sakte ho log. I have my own channel, YouTube channel, that is Kiran Travel and Fitness. So, jo bhi hum log tag rides wagera karte hain, so I make that vlog and upload over there. Okay, so agar dekhna chaho dekh sakte ho, subscribe bhi kar lo, share bhi kar lo, comment bhi kar lo.
I went to my Ladakh ride. It was a very wonderful experience. Of course, my dream come true. So, the t-shirt is from there itself. I said it, I did it, because karna tha yaar, isliye. So, agar karna hai, to best option is, at least main to bolunga FLG. Why? Because agar aap alone jaate ho, to aapko rehne ke liye, khane ke liye bahut expenses ho jayenge. लेकिन अगर आप बड़े ग्रुप के साथ में जाते हो तो एवरीथिंग इज शेयर्ड, यू मेक न्यू फ्रेंड्स एंड योर राइड बिकम्स इंटरेस्टिंग. आपको बोर नहीं होता है. दिन में 300-400 किलोमीटर पहाड़ों में चढ़ाना बहुत मुश्किल है. सो इफ यू हैव अ वंडरफुल ग्रुप प्लस यू हैव एक्सपर्ट्स अलॉन्ग विद यू तो बहुत ईजी हो जाता है. एक बैकअप व्हीकल होता है, डॉक्टर होता है, ऑलमोस्ट हाफ ऑफ द हॉस्पिटल इज विद यू. आपके पास ऑक्सीजन सिलेंडर्स है, सब कुछ है. And there is a mechanic expert also with you.